played golf in some fine places before, but I don't know if they've ever been a thing like this. This will have to give John Kelly's Donegal a run for its money.